name is Shekhar Vijayan, and I love the energy of entertaining and inspiring people around me. I just live for this. I live for this world. A couple of years back, I was working in this company called Accenture. It was leading sales for Accenture. I was traveling around the world. I was negotiating for Accenture. But then on one Friday, I realized this is not going to fix my life. This is what I love doing. This is what gives me happiness. This is what I'm completely honest to. And I totally enjoy this. So do what you love to do. And you may get that in 13 years, 14 years, 15 years, 10 years, 30 years, 40 years. But do it. But be completely honest to yourself. And I think what you do here is remarkable. I had a word with your boss yesterday. And we had come to his house for a show. And I think what all of you do is very interesting, very inspiring, very remarkable while the metro comes in there. And I just believe, like, the phase of life I am in right now, I do a lot of work with cricketers, I do a lot of work with celebrities, I do a lot of work with film stars and everybody. And I've realized that at a period of time, everybody is very interesting in their own way. All of you are very interesting, film stars are very interesting, everybody needs a very interesting life. Because they know what they want in life. So it's very simple, make the most of what you have. Enjoy this moment. I always tell this wherever I go, live in this moment. This moment, this present moment is the most important moment for you. Nobody can take that away. The past is history. The future is a mystery. The present is a gift from God. Make the most of it. And I'm telling this purely from experience because I lost 45 kilos in the last 1 year. I run 15 kilometers every day. I do 10 kilometers in 38 minutes. Which even a marathoner struggles. And I do that because I've got the stamina. So for example, when I made you do a plank, if somebody had challenged me to do a plank, I would have done a plank with you. But the point is, I will make you do something which I can. That's what I believe. And that's what life is all about. You've got to be stubborn. A lot of people say being stubborn is a negative attribute. It is not at all a negative attribute. It's what you do with what you have in your life. So being stubborn is very important. Being inspired is very important. You don't need to have somebody who you get inspired by. I'm inspired by my dog. I have a golden retriever. Her name is Sunshine. And I get inspired by because I enjoy the fact that when I go back home, she's just happy. We all want to be in a state of mind and be happy. How much of money you may get money to move from point A to point B. You may get a lot of money in this life, in this world. But if you can have an inspiring story behind you and leave a legacy behind, that makes a biggest difference. And that's what you should think about. Right? I don't want to give beyond, but I believe we all have potential. You got to make the most of what you have and make it count. Thank you so much. My name is Shekhar.